if this is recording, this is multiple attempts, this is good faith effort. I don't have someone to show me how to operate this machine. Alright, let's see. I'm Robert Beatty. 33 years ago, I lived at 548 North Volusia Street in Wichita. 67214. And I saw a, at that time I was buying some comic books, and in a comic book I saw an advertisement for a four-part series. And I don't know if this will come through. Batman, The Dark Knight Returns. So, they were $2.95 each. Said it was a 1,200 copy limited series. I ordered two sets of four. I have eight copies. I opened the first and kept the second. I had post-it notes on three of these. I couldn't find a post-it note for this one, Dark Knight Triumphant. Dark Knight Triumphant. So it came in the mail. I wrote number, opened one and wrote number two on the other one. But these were all, anyway, I have an unopened set. Came in the mail. I put them in a box when I moved, put them back on the bookcase. Forgot about them. I'm not a comic book collector per se. I just happen to have two different things. A box of old comic books, including Daredevil 3 and X-Men 35, I think it's the one with Spider-Man, and these. Now, the reason why I'm putting up a YouTube video, or attempting to, I started making inquiries. I even subscribed to a comic book website, paid subscription. And I can't find anybody that even acknowledges there was a 1,200 issue subscription where they mail them to you, and that those had defects. There's lettering defects, there's illustration defects. I'm not showing you those. If you know what I'm talking about, then you know what I'm talking about. And if you don't, you don't. But I have four others of these that I did open. They have defects in them. So, if you're a comic book person and you know what I'm talking about, then you can contact me in the text. I will put my one of my emails. Don't expect a prompt reply. Like I said, I'm not a comic book collector. I just happen to come across these. I'm 60. By the time you see this, I'm 62 years old, almost couple days away, and yeah, if you know what I'm talking about, and if you're interested, contact me. None of my family's interested. My younger daughter said she's just gonna throw all this crap away when I pass on, so I really don't think it's worth very much, certainly not from what I can tell so far. For all I know, 1,000 people still have these in their original mailings that came in 1986. And I have a comic book background in the sense that my aunt, back in the 1960s, had a bookstore, and she had a corner was comic books. And I just loved it. I read all the 1960s Marvel and DC Comics, Carlton, Gold Key, Harvey, but then I got away from reading comics, and then for a little bit in the mid-80s, I read them. Years later, I bought this, you know, this is a compilation of the comics I've shown you in the package. Dark Knight Returns, Dark Knight Triumphant, Hunt the Dark Knight, and The Dark Knight Falls. So, for example, here, there's some letter and text. Well, there's some defects in my other copies of these, the ones that were mailed to me. So I don't know if there's a defect in a coin that makes it more valuable. But when I've asked comic book people about this, they said they've never heard of it. And I just have to suspect they're either being cagey or they're colossally ignorant of this subject matter. Robert Beatty and read in the text about my email and contact me if you're interested or have information.